Hello, I'm Tyler May with Globe Life Liberty National Division, and I'm excited to announce that it's that time of year again. You know, the one that you look forward to all year long? Open enrollment, right? No, some of y'all have done this a couple times, others a lot more than that, and for a few, this is going to be your first. Either way, I wanted to let you know that there's going to be a few changes. We always try to keep this fun, we keep it interesting, keep things moving. So this year, we have a theme for the enrollment. It is Rockin' in the 80s.
Look, y'all, having fun? Nah. I'm telling you, this guy just wanted to let his hair out, wear a gnarly outfit, keeping it real and keeping it 80s, y'all.
Alright, so the first major change with this has to deal with the stuff that we've been dealing with for months now, okay? The world's changed, there's a virus out there, we have to do things a little different, alright? So with everyone's safety in mind, we will be doing 100% of this enrollment virtually using Zoom so that we can meet remotely. There should be a link in the email that will allow you to schedule the time that works best for you, and there are some times in there that are nights and weekends. That was done on purpose. We've always had people that wanted their spouses to be involved in the conversation, and now they can.
Look, y'all, this stuff is bodacious, y'all. We got, listen, there's no need to be a hacker. This is real stuff, okay? We're just talking Star Wars, Star Trek stuff going, sitting there talking to the computer, getting to see each other. Listen, we got this. This is awesome. It is amazing. This is some, like, 1990 stuff going on. All right, if there's any problem you have with the tech, we got tech supports there to help you out.
One of the other changes is in regards to feeding the family. In the past, we've always donated a large amount of food on behalf of the department, our departments that had the highest level of food.
I'm the first one to tell you that, you know, life is nothing if you're not having fun, but you know what, it's about more than just that, okay? So this, feeding the families, this is something we look forward to being a part of every single year. You know, just doing our part to give back to the communities, assisting right beside y'all. So this year, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be donating a can of food on behalf of every single person we sit down with. So even if all you did was get the no-cost policies and, you know, wish us a good day and that was it and you walked away, somebody somewhere is going to have a meal on the table because of you. And you know what, we're just happy to be a part of that.
So we want to keep this fun. So one of everyone's favorite things is the drawings that we do. We're still going to be doing daily and weekly drawing for the prize.
Listen, y'all, the prizes this year are mainly 80s rockin' style, but listen, I did hear a rumor that there were some Cowboys tickets in there somewhere, all right? So, listen, there's no need to purchase anything to participate. All you gotta do is sit down with someone, get some no-cost policies, and you are entered in the drawings for these prizes, and we will be rocking out to the 80s together.
All right, so that's it for the changes, all right? But be sure to go ahead and schedule your time. The link for that is in the email, and for those of you listening, that is themayoagencies.com/AIL. The sooner you schedule, the more chances you have to win the drawings, so make sure you get in there sooner. As a reminder to everyone, we need to go ahead and renew the no-cost accidental death $3,000 policy that's on everyone and the health savings card. Those need to be renewed every single year, so make sure you schedule that time to sit down with us, okay? And for all of the new people, that's the coverage that's provided for you at no cost.